Hello guys, and I'm just going to continue from where we were. This is the next part, and we have the water boat thingy to do now, and so here when we left off, got stuff here. So this water is toxic, there's some head crabs, here's some physics stuff I just felt like. Wait, what? Can't run. Look. Maybe I can't run in this area. Scratching my ear. There we go.
They're shelling us!
Can't run. Wait. Options. Keyboard. Sprint. Shift. Right, advance. Forward. Ah, yeah, actually, that's a good idea. I can't run. That's very odd. Fucking crabs. So what about consuming the ammo, trying to save it? Because you don't want it, you don't want like it to be wasted, really. So that's why I take in burst shots. I can't run, it's annoying me. Alright, so I just went this way, down here, go, douchebag, on that side, hold on, oh, see, you should actually be able to hear me and the game now. I think I fixed it. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, that was freaky. Whoa. I still can't run. Not very happy. I'm gonna have to restart my game, guys. Alright,
hey,
I have to restart
Freeman.
My game.
I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. Dodging some protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it.
Alright. Alright, guys, see you in a minute. Okay, continuing from where I was. Hoping that I can run now. Yes, I can. On the boat we go. Alright, she got it. Hey, you stupid wench. Oh wow, this is so fun. Whoa, it's a ramp. So where? Oh yeah, I have to get this open now, so up here. I'll break out here, it's fine. Break all the boxes, but I like to. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, thanks, bye. Here we go. What? Oh, yeah. I remember. You have to hold it. If you let go, then it might drop back down. Like so. No, no, not crashing. Not crash. Drive through. So. Oh, almost. Not very good driver, am I? Loading screen. Water hazard. We're on the next part now. We're on the next chapter. Oh. Wait, I saw one of them signs. I'm going back. See it? You see it. Sweet. Shame I didn't get anything out of it, though. G-Man is up there. I like that you can use this on the boat, actually, it's pretty fun. Wait, which way we go? That way.
Hey down there! Supplies!
Thank you.
Look out below!
Nothing? Okay. Alright, so, what we have to do now, this is another good area of the physics engine in use. Get these. Just gonna chuck them in the water. And this one. Alright, I'll take them. I'm gonna put them under here. What this does, this pushes this upwards, basically. Last one. And let's get the boat. How's my flashlight doing? Whee! Oh. Oh, this shit's crazy. Whoa, look at it. Look at that. Whoa. Shit, Balk. I went too fast and it, like, didn't even go. Did I kill anyone? I don't know. I didn't see. Oh! Oh my. Whee! Come on, get shot. Get shot.
Whee!
This is probably the most fun part of the game. Shot was oh, I just crashed. Quick. Alright, so I'm gonna get off just here. And then I'm gonna go up here. And the ladder. Douchebag. So what was he shooting with? Oh, just a guy, I presume.
We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. One who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way. Let me remind all citizens of the dangers of magical thinking. We have scarcely begun to climb from the dark pit of our species' evolution. Let us not slide backward into oblivion, just as we have finally begun to see the light. If you see this so-called free man, report him. Civic deeds do not go unrewarded, and contrarywise, complicity with his cause will not go unpunished. Be wise. Be safe. Be aware.
Sorry, I just wanted to watch that, see what he said. Sorry if you didn't hear it. Oh, grenades. Oh, shit. No, don't throw the grenade. That was just a waste. Got it. Oh my god, man hacks. Help. Never put this here as a boss. He was dead. There we go. Trying to preserve my health, considering that I haven't got very much left. Oh, I just need to pause the video. I think my mum's made me some tea. I was right, she did make me tea. Where was I? Getting health, wasn't I? Okay. I ain't got much ammo left, that's a good idea, actually. Four grenades again. Looks like I'll be using my pistol for a few minutes. Easy. What a window jump. Sweet. That was good. Trinity. Shit. Oh, it's gonna hard break. Fuck. I haven't done it right now. About to die. Ah, oh, it's close. It's very close. Ah, shit, I really need help. Unbelievable. See? This is why I need health. Oh shit, I'm really need health. Okay, here we go. It's a save point. Next recording. Okay, so, I'm still looking for health. Yay! The boss. Ah, oh, shit, this bit sticks. Considering last time I tried I couldn't figure out what to do. Oh yeah, I remember now. You open the gates and carry on. Simple. This bit's quite fun. Oh, and a fucking boss gun. This gun is great. Ah, fuck! Let's reload. There's a helicopter around here, so... you have to kind of watch yourself. See that helicopter right there? So let's just speedrun it. Like so. Oh shit, man hack. Helicopter's good. Shit, I thought it was like close by. I figured it. I'm just being uber stupid now. And how has he not fucking died? Lost my good gun. This sucks. That fucking gun. Ah, it's gone. Basically no health left. Didn't do anything. He's dead, so he might be clear. Please be there. Yes! And my gun! Got my gun back. Wait. Do you even see if there's any health? Okay, I'm gonna save it there. Just don't wanna. I'm gonna lose what I've done today. Oh shit! Helicopter's doing my mind. Where's a grenade right now? There we go. Sweet. Yes. Fuck it, one at a time. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Moved my mouse by my mouth. Mouse. Okay, alright. Let's do this. So, there's a tower close by. I'm actually going to kill that helicopter, because it's actually annoying me. Fucking die! It's gone. Sweet. That's it. Right, that's that open. Let's run, sprint down there. Come on, come on! No, not into the pole. This car, vehicle needs a horn. Wait, is that? Oh yeah, that's where we came from. Shit. Fuck, it's dropping bombs. Oh, I love this bit. This is wonderful. Whoever thought this is a boss. That little round bit is amazing. Oh, I think one time I tried loading this part of the map into Gary's mod. He put thrusters on the back of these and we tried to loop in the circle. It's pretty fun. This one. No. It just like drops them, just spawn on it, not even on it, like next to it, and then they just drop. the fuck? My vehicle just, like, turned on its own. Shit. Oh, fuck. First one I hit, anyway. That was extremely close. Man, I need to stop looking down my sight. It's fun though. Rah rah. Shit. And I'm out. So I'm somehow to get up here. You can be like, what's going on, bro? So let me just drive backwards. Let's do it again. Come on, not for fuck's sake. And go. Fuck off, fuck off. Yes! Did it. So boss. Sweet. Helicopter, this one's shooting. Sideways mountain climbing. Rah! Oh! Oh, for fuck's sake, not now. They can actually do that? That's really crap. Sorry, that's terrible. That is actually the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Even heard. It's the stupidest thing that's, like, ever happened to me in this game. You're in a bloody vehicle, driving at ultra speed, and they can still catch you. Wait, what the fuck? Where am I going? That way! Found it! Okay. Oh, fuck. Whee! I really like that one. What's going on? Uh-oh, rockets. Oh, that was fun. Oh shit, Doug. Fuck, how stupid am I? How did I even get in here? Loading. Drive, drive, drive. Alright, so we're actually at a puzzle now. Just down here. Alright, let's get out. Bye, plane. Okay, let's see what we gotta do. I'll fill up crap, I assume. Like this barrel. This tire. So, boat. No. Where's crap? What the hell is this? Ah, I see. It's like a washing machine. Oh, I see. Is that it? Fucking no, that was easier than I expected. For fuck's sake.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Thank you. Drop an oar.
Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. Got to tear down this camp.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against.
Give me a second, babes. I want to see what you got around here. Nothing interesting? Nope.
This. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Oh, I was shorter than I expected. Thank you for having me, you asshole. Seems legit.
That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight.
So basically, he just magically put one of them on my car. Open the fucking door before I shoot you, you prick.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Oh wow, regenerating ammo.
Give him hell, Doc.
God, fuck's sake! You pricks. The animation was still making the same noise. Yeah, fuck you. I wish I had these guns in Gary's mod, I'd love to make this sort of boat. I see. Oh, that really was weird. Drive with this thing on. Hey, a loading screen. Wait, what the fucking no? Oh, shit, driving with this guy. Oh, fuck, I just drove right into that. me thinking it would like move out of the way for me. Not much closer, but I missed that. Whoa, zombie. Multiple zombies. Alright. Okay, let's see what we have here. Let's try to back around just to go around if I can shoot it. No drift, oh my god. I don't know why there is, or... Alright. So... Want this open. So I gotta get out. Get my nice gun. So I can then drive through. I don't know how this fits in there, but okay. Sweet. Drive, drive. This was not the way I was meant to go. Yay, loading screen. 69 health. Sorry, caught me on a stretchy moment because it was a loading screen. Oh, I like this bit. Come on, helicopter, where are we? There it is. Is it going down first? Boom, ba-boom, come on, ba-boom. Right. That's down with, I think, and I have to get that gate out. I know there's a way up somewhere, but just... There it is. Ready to turn around and go up the ramp. There we fucking go. Okay, that didn't work. I thought that might have. Maybe. Nope. I don't know what just happened there, Beagle, but it's okay, I'm alive. Ah, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake, really. Oh my god! Yep. So... what's that say? No. N-O-P... Noppin 5. Noppin. There's a ladder over there! Oh, hello, ladder. Didn't see you there. Oh, this is taking... this is quite heavy, this is, my love. Oh, shit, I just dropped it. Oh, fucking move my mouse. There we go. Let's get back in the boat. There's the way up to where I need to go. Okay. Okay, this is a helicopter landing. And... I think there's a way in somewhere. Ah, yes, there is. I really need the bathroom. It's unbelievable. Oh my god, there's a bit of stuff here. Oh my. Hello. I think I'll just save the game. Don't want to be losing all stuff, do I now? There we go. Okay. Anything interesting I can do over here? Nope, not Steve Ammo. She's a fucking bunter. Don't need to go over here. To open the gate over here? Yeah, I thought there was something like this. I've got to go back all the way over there in a minute. Unbelievable, I actually really need to go to the toilet. One minute, let's continue. We up? Nope. Where's me fucking car? And get in the car. There's the one up we need. Oh, yes, we made it. We made it, guys. Whoa! What the... oh, right, I see.